Lockheed Martin are traditionally a defence firm, notably the Pentagon's biggest supplier. However, as military spending in the Western world decreases, they have been diverting focus towards energy, specifically the creation of compact fusion reactors. Long thought to be a pipe dream, as fusion reactors create many times more energy than is currently possible, but without any waste. But Lockheed Martin's secretive Skunk Works research division say that they have the answer, at least theoretically, and could have a prototype in just 5 years. The key here is the type of reaction being used. So, what is fusion? Nuclear fusion, simply put, is when two hydrogen ions are put under so much pressure they overcome the forces that normally push them apart, fusing them together to create helium. When this happens, there is some of the original mass, or m, left over from what we started with. This is multiplied by the speed of light squared, or c squared, to create energy, or E. So E equals mc squared. The energy created from this reaction is incredible, and literally out of this world. It's the same process that powers the sun, as its huge mass and gravity creates high enough pressure at its core to make fusion reactions. To harness this huge power, essentially we need to recreate those conditions on Earth, which is very difficult. Currently, the vast majority of nuclear power comes from fission. Fission differs from fusion in that it is a single atom splitting into two. This occurs naturally all the time. Uranium has slow fission of its own accord. This release is radioactive waste. To create the energy needed to power a nuclear power plant, though, naturally occurring fission isn't enough. So a neutron is fired into the center of a uranium-235 atom, where it is destabilized and splits, releasing a massive amount of energy. Fission reactors aren't just found in power plants, though. Nuclear submarines and aircraft carriers have a fission reactor powering them. And while they have a long lifespan without refueling, they need replacing at regular intervals, and that nasty radioactive waste has to be dealt with somehow. So while it is far easier to make fission reactions, fusion reactions create more energy, give off no radioactive waste, and have a much longer lifespan. Lockheed Martin's claims of creating smaller fusion reactors over the next 10 years have been met with skepticism by some in the scientific community. The particles are contained by strong magnetic fields, and currently it's the size of this hardware that presents the biggest problem when trying to make them smaller. If fusion reactors were developed that could produce the potential energy available, we could power almost everything we use by an entirely clean process. But currently, that is a big if.